This is Takeshi Saji's knife. He's one of the famous Japanese knife maker. It's a collaboration work with Koichiro Tsukada, who is a Makie artist. This detailed painting is done by hand using lacquer. It takes enormous time to paint this. This is called Deba knife. Deba knife is to preparing fish. It's thick and heavy, so you can chop off the head of the fish. It made with stainless steel. It's really shiny, it's super sharp, it's a very beautiful piece.